This week's edition of Earth from Space features an image of southern Ukraine, captured by Copernicus Sentinel-2. This false-color image was processed in a way that included the near-infrared channel, which makes vegetation appear bright red. Owing to Ukraine's climate and arable land, agriculture plays a large role in the country's economy. In this image, a patchwork of agricultural fields dominate the landscape. Ukraine's main grain crops are winter wheat, spring barley, and corn. Circular shapes in the image are an example of center pivot irrigation systems, where equipment rotates around the central pivot and crops are watered with sprinklers. The bright red contrasts with the black waters of the Kakhovka Reservoir on the Dnieper River, visible at the top. Canals are visible as thin black lines cutting through the agricultural fields and are mostly used for water supply and irrigation of the surrounding farmlands. In the far left, a large expanse of sand is visible. This area, called Olechki Sands, extends for around 160 square kilometers and is considered a small desert in Ukraine. The grassy plains that used to cover the area are said to have died off hundreds of years ago, owing to sheep farming, initiating the area's desertification. In the bottom right, a colorful network of salty lagoons lie along the northern border of the Crimean Peninsula. These shallow marshy inlets are known as sivash. During summer months, the warmer marsh waters leave unpleasant odors, earning the region the nicknames Putrid Sea and Rotten Sea. Copernicus Sentinel-2 is a two-satellite mission. Each satellite carries a high-resolution camera that images Earth's surface in 13 spectral bands. The mission is mostly used to track changes in the way land is being used and to monitor the health of our vegetation.
Thank you.